Do you need your 64567 Cutlass 442 dash restored to look like this?